for laughs with a great song called Burning Down the House.